Not bad. Oh my god, he just got fucked up. Off to a very good start. Here. Oh my god. This run is off to a wild start. 1 minute per fight on an alley cat run. Come on. Jesus. Another damage up. As long as I get this, who cares? Chasing. I've gotten an absurd amount of damage up so far. Bye. I guess you're gonna have the upgrade. Okay, never mind. This run is so sick. That damage up didn't matter, but still. What the hell is happening? Oh, you might have that, yeah. Unfortunate. Getting that damage up, not really that helpful, but... Please. No weapon spawns. What the fuck? I hit Z! Oh man. This is off to a very bad start. Rough first round. A weapon. What? I'm surprised my timing was off. I think he's dead here. That was the first, like, bad fight so far. At least it feels like it. Like, everything else has been really good. He's got that. Hey, Rife. Oh, my. We're just both taking damage. I was trying to avoid that, but he just kept running into me. Oh, what? And then it spawns there again? Okay. Okay. Worked out, I guess. No, he, like, got in the way of my jump. Should be dead. Blaster Bright's been rough. That was decent. Somewhere. I just kind of walked into him there. It's not very good. Ugh. This run kind of fell off. It had such a good start, but everything since has been kind of whatever. No way! Oh my god, I'm so sad. He was dead if I didn't fuck that up entirely. No. This could have been a 13 so easily. How did Measles transfer to him again? Or to me again? Alright, whatever. I'll take it. I got the record back. But man, oh, this could have been so good. All the late game fights were just so bad. Everything on the last map was pretty bad. But I had like 5 damage ups in this run, which is kind of insane. Alright, cool. That's that one.